everybody. My name's Kathy, and welcome to Country Girl. I'd like to introduce myself, tell you a little bit about me. I have lived on this piece of ground my whole life, except for 4 years when I went to Purdue, and I majored in agriculture, and I got my degree in agriculture with the animal science as a minor, major, whatever you want to call it. As one of my favorite subjects was microbiology and genetics. And nowadays, my interest is into gardening and crafts and traveling. I've been to like 43 different states, including Mexico and Canada. Nowadays, I just kind of prefer to stay home. I love learning stuff. I try to learn something new every day. And I'm hoping that in this videos that I can transfer some of that knowledge that I know to you, and maybe we'll both learn something. I have 3 grown boys and lots of animals, cats, dog, snake, birds, chickens, and I prefer to do things the old-fashioned way. I guess. I'm getting that away. I make my own laundry detergent and I hang out my clothes whenever I can outside. And I like to do things simple. I like to keep things simple. So hopefully you will come back and enjoy the videos. See the projects I have in mind. I have a lot of them. Every time I have to sit and do nothing, I think of new objects, new projects to do. So I'm hoping that you will subscribe to the channel, give it a thumbs up whenever you see anything you like, and hopefully I'll see you soon. Bye.